My Friday can officially start, even though we are on level 4. I feel like I can go out somewhere and do the things that I usually do on weekends. Guys, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, it's a pleasure.
Wow, what a great way to actually, you know what, kick off your weekend. I'm so glad that you guys have come on the show and of course to perform for us. Before we talk about cookouts, what you guys do, the genres that you guys do and how you get to meet out, let's talk about the name. Why cook house? Are you cooking e house or what's it going to
Since we are doing music, we see ourselves as the chefs, you know. We don't only do one genre, we do a lot of genres. It's house, Afropop, everything. So that's where the name came about.
So you guys are cooking music.
That's where the music comes.
When I was literally off stage, I was literally eating the music that you guys are cooking. It's actually inside me right now. I'm dancing inside. I'm definitely full. I want more, by the way. I'm not really full. But let's talk about how you guys got to meet up, because I know individually you guys are great artists. Why did you guys decide to form this great musical trio?
It started with me and this guy. I actually met him first and my friend came along, you know. We used to be a duo back then, and then he came through and we felt like this guy really need him to be part of our crew, you know. So that's how we formed the Cookouts. And yeah.
Yeah, I like the fact that you said it started with me. I am the Beyonce here. I am the Beyonce. Now let's talk about the kind of, because you guys have come from big different backgrounds. You are influenced by different musics, and of course, Xhosa is Shona in the mix. Let's talk about some of the genres that influences you guys, and how would you define your sound as Cookhouse?
You want to take that long?
Mike.
Yeah, my bad. Yeah, speaking of different sounds that inspires us, I'm mostly inspired by music in general.
Yeah.
And I come from hip hop, that inspires me a lot. Deep house, Afro beats, and as the our producer, he does also deep house, gom. Yeah. So we are mostly inspired by all different kinds of music. If it's music, we love it. If it sounds good in the ear, then most probably sound good for the stomach too.
Yeah, and mostly it's old school music, man.
Yeah.
You know how the old music just touches you and inspires you to come up with different stuff.
Yeah.
So that's what we do. We just take the old music, that feeling that we got from there, and try to incorporate it in our sound.
Well, believe me, it's absolutely working, because everyone behind, like, everyone was literally dancing.
Okay, everyone
was absolutely dancing. Now, let's talk about this song that you just performed right now. Tell us about the creative process. How is the vibe in studio when you guys are creating songs?
It's crazy, yo. It's crazy.
Actually, so it's not that, oh, my bad. It's not that super old. I think we created a couple of days ago. If it's not more than 4 days or 5 days.
Yeah.
Is this your first single?
Not really. We've created a whole lot of music that we got coming up on our next coming project, The K Piano. But I don't remember, how did we came about creating Pososo though?
Well, we were going, I just created a beat. I had the song, what is it? Summer Rains by
Pucho Monge.
Such an incredible song.
Yeah, I had that in mind, that was playing in my mind. But I was progressing, creating the beat, and then we were going through ideas. They were coming up with ideas. I was busy with the beat. And then Pototo just hit us. It's an old car. And
I know.
Yeah, it's an old
car. I can relate to that car.
Yeah,
I'm seeing Pototo driving on the M2 right now.
You know.
Speeding as crazy. Going to the Eastern Cape or somewhere in Caltech.
Yeah,
I'm telling you. Now let's talk about this project that you just mentioned right now. Is it Cape?
K-Piano.
K-Piano. Tell us, what is K-Piano?
Because I'm a piano in general is not a genre that's dominating in Cape Town, you know.
Yeah.
Mostly it's gom and all that. So we are trying to bring a piano to Cape Town. So we won't be labeled as artists from Pretoria or what.
Yeah.
They need to know we come from Cape Town. So that's why we're pushing K-Piano.
Yeah. Quickly, before I let you guys go, when can we expect a full project from you guys, like an album or an EP?
The project is on its final stages right now. It's gonna come out mid of this month. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much. Good luck with the music career.
Thank
and of
you,
course,
thank
good
you,
luck
man.
With the
thank
project
you.
That you guys are going to drop. I cannot wait to actually go on my cell phone right now and actually buy this song. It's out on all digital platforms. Be sure to go out there and get it. And of course, Cookhouse, everybody!
Yeah, boy.
We are taking a quick breather, more to come straight after this. Is hashtag TGIF. Thank goodness it's a Friday. Woo!